going to do a no moving state streak. Trade Winds Farm, maple syrup, and peaches? I mean, I feel like it could be New Hampshire or New York, I guess, but I'm going to go Vermont. And that is correct. So there's one. Why can't... Oh! That sign. What does this say? Welcome... Gateway to... Is that South Dakota or North Dakota? So that's two in a row. It's got a little crown on there. I don't know what that means. Charlotte? Sure looks like Charlotte, doesn't it? That's the best we're gonna do. Let me see if I can see any license plates. There. Is that North Carolina? Might as well be. Yeah, baby. Three in a row. Goo. This one's gonna be tougher. This is gonna be pure guesswork. Power lines flat. Edgewater Farm. Shoot. Delaware. Nice. Did I just drive by that the other day? That's Route 9. Were we on Route 9? We came, I think it was a smaller road we came down. No, maybe it was. So we were on Leipzig Road, we came through Leipzig, then we drove back towards the speedway. Yeah, we didn't quite get that far. All right, four in a row. That could be Colorado. I'm less inclined to think that though. E Street. That looks like Washington. Ugh, it's awfully deserty though. Nevada? I don't think it's Nevada. I'm inclined to say Washington. I'm going to say Washington. It was! Okay, we got five in a row. Good way to start. United States Post Office, Peoria, Illinois. We've got six in a row. Should we go all the way down? I don't know if we're going to find the post office. We'll just go there. All right, five and six in a row. Are those clouds or mountains? Those are clouds. And I can't quite see that. This looks a lot like California. I have a hard time thinking it could be anything but California. I can't even fathom that it's anything but California. Could be Northern California, could be San Diego. Who knows? It was indeed San Francisco. All right, so we got seven. That's a bright yellow New Mexico plate. That doesn't have anything. That I can't see. That maybe is yellow. I mean, the most definitive thing is this bright yellow New Mexico plate there. So we're just gonna go for it and hope that means eight. It does indeed mean eight. Eight in a row. Smith Brothers Locksmith. Ace Hardware. California Ave. That looks like Jersey. That looks like Jersey. Anything else to tempt me here? Jersey, Jersey. I'm gonna say we've got Jersey. It's definitely gonna be more north than I put it down. Oh, it is in Atlantic City. Huh. All right, nine in a row. Oh, I've had this one before. Wesson Air 407 is Orlando, right? Because it's 407W Disney. That's the Walt Disney thing from commercials from my childhood that every kid my age remembers. So that's 10. We've got 10 in a row. We're in a good spot here, folks. This is nice. Trenton, New Jersey, right there. Presumably, Jersey plate, Jersey plate. Houlihan's, we deliver. I just want to be triple, triple careful. Metzaluna, Wholesome. I mean, we got Jersey plates all over the place. So, presumably, just looking for another phone number or something, but. Yeah, I'm pretty confident that we can get to 11 here. Yep, there we go, 11. Watch it, yeah, be somewhere in the middle of nowhere that I'm gonna have to guess. Oh! US 2 and Olevinson Road, 27,000 north. Okay, US 2 is pretty far north. So, it could be. It's not going to be there. I mean, we're looking at North Dakota, Montana. Is it going to Washington? It's not going to be there. Then it comes down. Ugh. Okay, so Washington, Montana, North Dakota. I'm gonna take my time with this because, well, we're already 11 in. And this has to be absolutely doable. So that's 41,000 east, and that's Olheim Road. That's. But how do I figure out where that is? Do they have? No way. What the? Oh, that's OEHL, right? That's not the same thing. It can't be this. Oh, my. OEHLOEM. O. Olm? That's a pretty odd coincidence, I think. So the numbers like that would say to me North Dakota. I guess I can look at US 2 here and see if they've got numbers like that on some of these roads. I'm just... Yeah, road 1009. I just feel like that's a... That's not two. Where did two go? Up here. It's an actual town. I want something out of town. What do these say? 125th Ave. I wouldn't say Olam Road. Maybe that is a Washington State thing. Do I spend an hour just going in depth across this whole thing till I find Olam Road? These are all numbered, other than airport. Seems like the chances of this being named Olam. These are all numbered. I figure unless there's a town called Olam, they're probably gonna remain numbered, right? Oh yeah, in here they're still numbered. Washington makes sense. I mean, this was what I thought when I first saw this, was that it would be Western Washington. There's nothing doing with the plates on there. 41,000 east, 27,000 north. Olam Road. We got no other indicators, right? Oh, and there's some mountains up there. That would give credence at least to Montana. And this road is pretty... Exactly north south. Where's north? Oh, we're looking at pretty east west. Yeah, these all appear to be numbered roads. All the way across here. I don't see anything called Olam. The road might be going to. So I think we've narrowed out Oklahoma. That's road 1000. 1003. So it was going to be 27,000 west. That would be a ways. Do we see anything called Olam that it might be going up to? Bjornberg BDG. N3 Road. Thank you. does go across. So Olam Road is going pretty north-south. And it crosses. I think... Man. Makes a lot of sense for this to actually be in Washington. Other than... Man, that is really far north. We're back into the only thing I'm thinking is if Minnesota, that would be quite an Olam. Division. Now we're shooting back south again. This is not how I wanted to do this, but I feel like I have to get this right with the streak I've got going. Man, we were in letters. I wish we could get... There were definitely, like, named roads at some point here. It's the Cooley Dam. Still got numbers. L. Right? O-line? O-E-H. L. O-E-M? It's definitely O-E-H. Feels like this is a very likely spot. I can go back to Minnesota if I need to, but it seems like Washington is the place to be. Sheffield, alright, we're getting actually into names here and we're flattening out. Schleiber. Alright, through a town. Sherman Draw, Smart. town. Oh, we're going back down again. We should straighten out again at some point. Telford. Man, not for a while though, huh? There's not even that many roads. Stetzer. Rocky. 7 Mile. Fitzpatrick. Rambo. Gunning, coming into another town. Natural cannabis. There's Owen. O-H-L-E-W-I-N. That's gotta be it, right? Owen? There's nothing to indicate that it's like 2700. Right, how would we know? Between Davenport and Reardon. Where was it? Did I lose it? Huh. It's not exactly east-west, but pretty close. Is there a farm right here? That goes the other way north. So the farm would be on the southwest corner. Yeah, not every building in the world is on here, especially out in the middle of nowhere. That's gotta be Owen, right? I think so. Okay, that's 12. Sorry that took so long, everybody. But as funny as I did 12, and now 13 is gonna be just a random wild guess. Oh no, those are Connecticut plates. So I'll double check because it is 13, but I think that's what I'm going to have to do. I mean, it looks like Connecticut. We got the stone walls, juniper, private road. We don't really have any other indicators to go by other than this license plate there, which, wait, can I see the newspaper? That would be funny. Is it the Hartford Current? I don't know. That says Connecticut. That's pretty much what I have to go on for number 13. So, there we are. And we got it. So that is 13 in a row. Ooh. This one is going to be tough. What do we see down here? Can't tell what those say. That is a dark mess of gobbledygook. Someplace west. There's some mountains in there. Man, is that Wyoming, Montana, Utah? What am I gonna have to do? Ugh. This is how it always is, man. 14. I mean, my first thought was Utah. We've got some mountains. That's pretty dark. I mean, this could be Wyoming, could be none of these. I'm pretty sure, yeah, those are mountains. So, Wyoming, Montana. Where are the mountains? They seem to be to the north. Ooh. I can't tell what that says. That one looks a little bit like Wyoming to me, but I'm hesitant to pick Wyoming because I wouldn't think there'd be this many trees in the towns that were near the mountains. That speaks much more likely to like Utah or Montana to me. I don't know why this keeps saying Utah in my mind. We got the silo, we got the... they're right there. I'm pretty sure it's not California. I'm pretty sure it's not Colorado. That plate looks a lot like Wyoming. I want to go on that one dumb plate, though. There's a boat. That's not likely to be Utah or Wyoming. If a boat, it's more likely to be Montana. I mean, there are lakes in Utah, but not... I guess there's a couple of lakes in Wyoming. It's like a very dark plate. Oh, there's a for sale sign that I just can't see. That would have been helpful. What do I do? This is just going to take deliberation. Does that look enough like a Wyoming plate? Just not sure I want to risk that. What do I want to do? Looks like a barn. I thought Wyoming had some of those dark black plates at some point. Can't really see what's happening there. We can't even see the road names. Like anything that would be remotely helpful. Utah's got those bright orange plates. I just feel like that wouldn't be what we've got here. But a lot of these states used to have dark black plates. States, right? That's what I'm looking at here. Is that like a dark black? But I feel like Utah and Montana have those dark black plates. Just got nothing else to go on. Nothing in the car. I can't read the... can't read those mud flaps. ORA. Moosatosa. Can't read the street signs. This house has got, looks like a grill out there, and what does that say? I've been going so fast, I thought this would be a good video for you guys all to watch, but I've got to figure out exactly what I'm looking at. Thinking Utah the whole time. I don't think I'm gonna get any better guess or information going on. I mean, those mountains are right close. Was Montana. Dang it. Dang. Well, that was 13 in a row yet again. I've had this one before. 1607 Capital Partners. I'm pretty sure I picked Virginia, but maybe I wasn't right. I always like to do this to say, if I had picked 14 correctly, would I have gotten 15? I've definitely had this one with the Humble Haven Yoga Capital Partners 1607. Pretty decent city. What flag is that? I feel like I said Richmond. Maybe it wasn't Richmond, but it was Virginia. I said 1607 because it seemed like just like a, I don't, is that a year? That's, I can't believe that was Montana. So, I'll go down here just to show I could have gotten 15. I'm pretty sure it's down here somewhere. Yep, I would have been 15. Well, thanks for watching. Just missed the record once again.